doing? Hope you're all doing fine. Hope life is treating you well. I don't know if you've noticed, but I'm riding something different today. I'm riding the Triumph Thunderbird. 1600 ABS, 2010. And what a beauty she is. I'm sorry I haven't done a video for a long time. Suffering a little bit. And busy at work too. And at home, lots of things to do at home too. So, why did I chop in the MT01? Well, I had my fun on it. I loved it. I still do love it. But, I've always missed my Triumph Cruiser. And I just wanted to get back into that again, you know? I've had the Rocket. Beautiful bike. And I did lots of work to it too, so it was always looking gorgeous and maintained very well. So this time I thought I'd try the Thunderbird. And this is a gorgeous, gorgeous bike. Gorgeous bike. It's really comfy. Sounds nice. Looks beautiful. Goes round bends all right. Yeah, it's a bit of a cloudy old day today. I'm just taking a little ride. I haven't been on her for a week. spin ball. A bimble along the country lanes.